coming from her bed.
Yes, hello. What is this?
This is Islamic Center of America.
Oh, okay. So I would like to ask something.
Uh-huh.
Can I be 50% Muslim?
Can you what? I'm sorry?
Can I be 50% Muslim?
50% Muslim?
Yeah.
What does that mean, sister?
Because if it's Ramadan, I don't do Ramadan, because I didn't. But I'm still Muslim, so that's 50% Muslim, right?
Oh. So because you don't do Ramadan, you want to be 50% Muslim?
Yes.
You know, there is no 50% Muslim, ma'am. Let me tell you something. To be a Muslim, you have to believe that there is one God, and the Prophet Muhammad is his messenger.
Oh.
And you have to believe that 12 imams. That's one.
Uh-huh.
This is to be a Muslim, but for not practicing Islam, that's something else. So if you don't do Ramadan, that means that you're not practicing this part of the Islam. But you are a Muslim. You are a Muslim since you believe in one God, and there is no God but Allah, and the Prophet Muhammad is his messenger.
And also, I hang out. I have a gay friends. Can I still hang out with them?
You have what? I'm sorry, what?
I have a gay and transgender friends.
You have a gay and transgender friend? You want to hang up with them? How do you want to hang up with them?
Like, just be friends.
Just be friends?
Yes.
Yeah, why not? Why not?
I can do that.
Yes, you can do that as long as they're not interfering with your religion. They're not, like, if you don't believe in what they're doing, because in Islam that's not right, you know that.
Is it a sin?
Is it what?
Is it a sin if someone is gay or transgender? Is that
to be a gay? Or this is you have to ask the imam. The imam now has someone. If you want, I can take your phone number and I'll let you speak with him as soon as he's done.
Oh, okay. I will give you my number now.
Okay, then call me back.
Okay, bitch. Oh my God, Lati taking.